After more than 50 years in business, a Cape Cod staple is closing its doors. The Lobster Claw restaurant in Orleans is shutting down. The owners posted on social media saying all good things must come to an end and that it's time to retire. The Lobster Claw's last day will be September 13th.